man.
We'll get the job done. You guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
Hey, a spirit walk, right?
So, you were listening?
Of course I was.
Back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
The awakening. The Wakatu. I'm leaving out what my parents and grand used to believe was mythology. Stories. I was in prison when Grand passed. Wish she could see me now.
It's none of my...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored an order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. I see you. A good man. The truth is, as much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
And
wow. What's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. Back in the action, having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too.
Come on, through here.
Your old job. Still, classified?
No. I can spill. I was part of the Brash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quietly.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. There was still more work to be done.
Thank you.
more tubies. Take them out! There's more! Other side! Worn out their welcome.
So, Corporal.
Lieutenant?
Never got the long story about your rank. Onyx Guard fought like hell in the war. But would hold up a promotion.
Not all of us were fighting. I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Onyx exiles, they call us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose. For all those years.
I'm sorry, Keegan.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. Appreciate it, Zach.
Hey, give me a hand.
See us! See us!
That's all of them.
Way out is ahead. Through those doors.
Did you say children used to walk this path?
Well, there weren't any swarm back then.
Aye, right.
That tree there. He was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really felt my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
So you joined up when Halfman's crony found you, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Which way?
We got juvies on this side!
Find our way to the tree. Come get your ammo.
What's all this debris?
Got it.
A vulture? Well, that explains the debris back there.
A vulture went down on Kahane?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB-4s to lead our charge into the bunker.
Think we could recruit them to our cause?
Worth a shot?
Surrender to the Cog.
They ain't friendly!
Why the hell are they attacking us?
Not a Cog mission, remember?
They must be following their default directive to protect Cog property.
Nothing we can't handle!
Wait.
Tracker incoming!
Good.
Take what supplies we can from this wreck. Let's see about getting that loading ramp opened up.
This will get the door open.
Got it!
More DBs!
Great! Even more unfriendly, traitorous Cog boss!
Yeah.
fired!
Clear. They're probably gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid boy.
Tell me about it.
But I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward? Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.
Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look? Get to the Wakatu tree from here.
This river goes right to the tree. We just need a boat. There must be one around here.
Well then, looks like a boat to me. Lani?
Yes, this is it.
It's been one hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
Gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well. Look at us now. Team Scorpio, saving the planet.
Above us!
Keep them off the boat!
On the right!
doesn't see us.
Yet.
Monsters overrunning Ahanu.
Me too. We're making things right. Purging the swarm inside.
Thanks, Keegan.
The flock is back!
Too scared them off.
Even the swarm must recognize the god of the hunt. You know, my grand's final words to me were about struggle. And my suffering would define the true Lani. The weak or the strong. I wanted to know which I'd be. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
I think I would have liked your grand. How hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. To the Brash Brigade. To the memory of my CO. And Graham was wrong. The path of my life would determine who I'd be. And he brought me home. Here. And gave me a new family.
That goes for all of us.
We survived a hell of a lot to find home, Scorpio. I say we fight like hell to save you.
Looks like this is it.
Fear.
Wakatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. But he might have other plans.
Thank you.
Back up, team!
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives.
Scorpio?
If I don't make it, I want you to know it's your fault, and I'm gonna fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
See you on the other side.
Hello guys, the KR5 Hivebuster. Now it's the ending. Jani na kotha bar kemon laglo game ta mainly 6ta part chilo. Now game ta amar ashole khele onek bhalo lagche. Hope apnara shobai video ta enjoy korchen. Asha kori shobai ei games ta try korben ebong kono shobar bhalo lagbe asha kori. Ei game er last e apnara koto gulo challenge dibe. বিভিন্ন মোড দিবে, এটার মাধ্যমে আপনি ইচ্ছা করলে আপনার গেমটা নতুনভাবে খেলতে পারবেন। আর সবাইকে ওয়েলকাম আমার নেক্সট ভিডিও দেখার জন্য। আর কেউ চাইলে আমাকে সাজেস্ট করতে পারেন কোন গেমসটা খেলবো, কোন গেমটা দেখতে আপনারা আগ্রহী। এনিওয়ে আর কথা না বেড়ে আজকের মতো বিদায় নিচ্ছি। লাভ ইউ গাইজ, এভরিথিং, কিপ সাপোর্ট মি, থ্যাংক ইউ, বাই।